Determine whether I minus 5 is real or imaginary and write it in standard form. Well, right off the bat, I see that it has an I. So if it has an I, that automatically tells me it is imaginary. And what does standard form say for an imaginary? Well, standard form is A plus BI. So I need to rewrite this I minus 5 so that the number comes first and the imaginary part comes second. So this would be minus 5 plus I.